Hello. So here I am back on another plane and reading this book called How to Love the Shit Out of Life. It's a great book by Sally Ann Hurley and published by Embassy Books. So here's something which I found really interesting. It's an excerpt I'm going to read out for you. I asked a lot of friends what they considered were spiritual activities and experiences that they participate in their lives. And there were so many different things that came up. It really highlighted how different we all are and how different our interpretations are of the word spiritual. Isn't that true? But we all have a different perception about everything in the world, not just on spirituality. Here are a few examples. Oh, before that, it really highlighted how different we all are and how different our interpretations are of the word spiritual. Here are a few examples. Music, prayer, meditation, Bikram yoga, admiring nature, example bushwalks, forests, beaches, traveling, being around like-minded people. Up until a few years ago, I probably never would have considered the beach a spiritual experience. It was always more surface level for me. Hang with friends, get a tan, cool down. Then I started going to the beach on the odd occasion by myself. Listening to the waves is a beautiful sound and soothing on a soul level. And this got me thinking, isn't that true? What's spiritual for me today may not be spiritual for me tomorrow, may not have been spiritual for me yesterday. Similarly, what's good for me today may not have been good for me yesterday, may not be good for you tomorrow. Isn't that the truth? Don't we always lead our lives trying to identify what's good for us, and then sometimes we lead our entire lives just basis that? Are you flexible enough to want to relook your definitions, re-examine what anything, spirituality, joy, happiness, anything, what they mean to you? How about doing that? How about looking at what something meant to you 2 years ago, 10 years ago, 20 years ago, and what that means to you today? Remember, questions empower. Ask the right ones.